pheasant and a...
Good evening everyone, welcome back to my channel. For people who have seen in the past, lately that little thing has gone for a Revo RT330 turbo, so it is, should be running 330 brake. Haven't had it dynoed, so can't like quote it per se, but it should be fit around that sort of mark. So it's been on the car probably about a month now, so today's a little review video. And while the weather's nice and probably around the right sort of temperatures, not too hot, not too cold, road should be grippy enough, we'll go for it. But we'll sort of, another reason why I've been waiting a little while is because I've put the back box back on, because it was straight parked and it was just stupidly loud. And yeah, if I tried to do some sort of review video, it just wouldn't have worked. Just would have been too loud. But so yeah, it should be 330 brake, 330 for banner talk, and a hell of a lot of fun. It might not be as powerful as other turbos, but when you sort of get to this level, I don't think it's really going to matter. I think you're going to enjoy it, which you will enjoy it. I think I'll just keep quiet and I'll let the car do the rest of the talking for this. Bugger's just driven off with my car. I'll wait for his reaction of something like, fucking hell, that shifts.
Awesome when you're a passenger as well.
Do you want one?
I'll do a post. I miss it.